OpenAI has launched Sora 2 video generation model, and all the videos generated by it are going super crazy viral in social media platforms. I have already compared Sora 2 with VO3 video generation. If you want to watch that video, you can click on the link above. And in this video, our focus is comparing Sora 2 with Sora 1 model. So the Sora 1 model was launched almost an year ago, and through this comparison, we can infer how much we have improved in terms of AI video generation just within the span of 10 months. So to use Sora, we need to just search for Bing image creator and go to this particular site, and we'll be having the video generation option. So here, the video generation is powered by Sora 1 model. And here I am in the official blog post of OpenAI for Sora 2. Here we are having so many videos that they have already generated using Sora 2 model, and they have also given us the prompt. So this is the video that has been already generated by Sora 2. Basically, a person is riding on a horse and that horse is riding on another horse. So this video also has audio, and just look how realistic everything looks. The horse, the physics, the movement, even the background, the greenery, the mountains, the cloud, everything literally looks as if it's taken by a raw camera or straight out of a movie or a TV show. That's how realistic this looks. And they have also given the prompt for this video, which is a man rides a horse which is on another horse. So simple prompt, and I'm going to copy this prompt, head over to our Bing image generator, and here I'm just going to paste it. So we have got the response from Sora 1 for the exact same prompt, and Sora 1 doesn't have any audio. Okay, so a man is riding on the horse, there are a couple of children riding on another horse, but I didn't mean this. So we need to get actually a horse on top of another horse. It has implemented 50% of our prompt. Only difference is the one, this horse should come on top of this. Apart from that, you know, it has done a good job. And just look at the difference, okay, difference between these two video generations for the same prompt. The difference between them is just between 10 months to 1 year, and we can see right how well OpenAI and Sora team have done to develop this model just within a short span of time. And just imagine how good Sora video generation will be after 1 year. Next, I'm going to go with this video. Basically, a person is doing some stunt with the skateboard, flips it, and just look at how beautifully the physics has been done over here. You can just see, right? Looks realistic, and as usual, the video looks hyper realistic. The background, everything just looks top notch. And this is the prompt, simple prompts. Skateboarder does a backflip. That's it. That's a good thing about Sora 2. Even simple prompts can generate amazing high quality detailed videos. So let's see what Sora 1 gives for the same prompt. This is the video that we have got for the skateboard flip. Okay, this is not bad. It has done quite a good job. The physics are okay over here. Not that bad. The shadow, it has beautifully depicted the shadow of the person because the sun rays are coming over here. The only major distinguishing factor that we can infer is the realism, because a person will literally say this is an AI generated video the moment they watch it from the frame one itself. But for this, they will be still in a state of confusion even after watching this video from Sora 2, because that's how realistic it looks. This one is going to be a really difficult thing to recreate. Not sure if Sora 1 even can do this. So this is basically a video of a skater who is skating on ice, and there is a cat on top of that person. As you can see, whenever the person is rotating, the cat also rotates. So it's going to be extremely hard to implement this. The physics, the dynamics, the realism, so many factors are there. Sora 2 has just achieved this by giving this simple prompt, okay? So let's just try recreating this with Sora 1. And the entire stadium is empty, and this is fun, okay, this video. The person is skating, of course, and there is a cat on the head. Everything is good, but I don't know why that person is moonwalking. with the ice skate that literally looks like a Michael Jackson moonwalk. Sora also does the job, like it tries its level best to replicate it. But if you compare it with Sora 2, Sora 2 is like million times better than this, okay? It's crazy that we have advanced so much within a span of a year. Do let me know in the comments what you think about it. Check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Thanks for watching.